You know, one of the great things about being a member of the New England PGA is our section championship. In all of our events, really, all of our championships and all of our events in the section, New England is known for being a great and competitive section. And, you know, we've had such a great history of section champions over the years who have gone on to be just incredibly great players. This year will be no exception. I think in the last few years we have one of the largest fields of any section championship.
I got to tell you, the New England PGA Championship is the marquee event in the New England PGA. I think every professional in the section that plays aspires to win the event, and I realize how fortunate I am to have won the event. I look forward to it. I put it on my calendar every year. I know for a fact that the event is going to be first class. We're going to play great golf courses in great condition. And I feel like that having won the event, it took me to another level. Fortunately, I've been able to maintain it. Unfortunately, Sean got me last year by a stroke and won a Moisset, but I'm looking forward to it again this year up in Portsmouth.
My first ever section championship was a huge step in my career. It was probably my biggest professional victory up to this point. And it's opened up some doors. I'm leaving next week to go to the National Club Pro Championship, looking forward to that. And going forward, I can always look back and know that down the stretch at Wanamoisset, I was able to finish the job.
Spot to take a few days off and to get out and participate in the section championship. I know we'll fill it up, so I hope everybody who wants to play gets in early, make sure they get signed up, because it's gonna be a popular venue. Those are gonna be very popular venues, and it's gonna be an exciting section championship and a true test for our section champion.